I hope you are well, wherever you are in the world, well confined, safe. I hope your family is safe. Hello, Yara. And I hope you can take care of yourself and remain sane. As you know very well, I am introducing different activities, and I'm gonna take a moment until more people join us. Introducing something new that's gonna come as of Monday, and I'm introducing it fully tomorrow at 7 p.m. It's called About Your Health. I hope you join me tomorrow at 7 p.m. and get to know some of the people that will be with us during the About Your Health program. I'm gonna start. I would like to welcome you all to interviews and introduction of rising authors. Today I'm introducing the fifth author to our page, and I just want to mention that if you have a book to share with the world, if you have if you're a writer, author, you have a story to share, please contact me and we'll take it from there. Today it's not about me, it's not about my books. Today is about a rising author, and I would like to welcome to my page Grace Grossman. Being an internationally published author, an active blogger, a social media advocate, I am proud to say that my followers are real. And I believe in working together via different means to provide and see the change taking place with fellow authors. During the confinement, as you all recall, I launched my iChannel on YouTube, and I conducted live interviews with over 60 guests to entertain my audience, but mainly to promote online businesses and raise awareness about different topics. The sessions used to go online on Facebook, and then I used to share them in all social media. And here is where the idea of promoting authors came from. Therefore, I invited authors via social media to join me with simple interviews to introduce them to the world and help them get their voice heard and their story heard, in the hoping that one of the clicks will be the magic button to their success. Join me to congratulate Grace Grossman for her book. Don't forget to like the post and write your review if you have a chance to read her book. Chill out and cheer up. A 10-step guide. Well, from the title, I have a feeling that Grace might be one of our guests on the new program we're running as of Monday about your health, but we'll keep it till then. Sharing the book title, Chill Out and Cheer Up, a 10-step guide. About the author, who is Grace Grossman? Grace is a writer, author, qualified yoga teacher and well-being coach based in Berlin, Germany. Through ebooks and paperbacks, Grossman shares her wisdom as learned through the hard time life has taken her through, and shows us how we can remain resilient and come out stronger than we went in. Her voice is honest and vulnerable, something people can feel and hear when reading her words. She is raw and real. Her words are there to share and care, as well as show you it's okay to not be okay. Remember this, find faith. Through helping with the blogs or copywriting, she can share her clear voice for reasonable price as a freelance writer. Through offering coaching sessions, she helps guiding you to find your truth and feel happy and healthy when dealing with hardships such as anxiety. She asks the right question and probes through love, so you end up showing yourself your answer that lies within. Through her yoga sessions, she leads you to find grace and gratitude on the mat as well as smile. Don't take life too seriously. That's her advice. What about her book? When I asked to find the Grace, we asked Grace to send us the synopsis of her book, this is what the book says. Now is your time to chill out and cheer up. Learn to acknowledge, accept, and become aware of who you are by welcoming it. By welcoming in self-love. Be free, be you. You can't control the world around us, but we may find ways to stillness, happiness, and brightness in everyday life. Screw being positive all the time. None of us can be. It's about how you feel and finding your flow, one step at a time. This 10-step guide is split into two sections. First, focusing on 4 negative feelings, then 6 positive steps to seek out stillness within. Our Western world has distilled a toxic type of mentality in us all, causing us to constantly seek approval and further development. It is too much. We are urged to seek out fulfillment in everyday corner that cannot guarantee long-lasting hope, rather than trust what is within and let our heart guide us. The struggle of the rat race is real, but finding balance is the real deal. This book will show you how your answer lies within, reached through the practice of self-acceptance, awareness, and love. Very interesting. When I asked Grace about where we can find her book, she says it's already on Amazon, so feel free to look her up, and the link will be on my blog. You can look it up and enjoy the reading. But when I asked Grace to get out of the book and send us a word from the author to the reader, this is what she said. Nowadays, we question what leading a happy life entails, how to be satisfied. We end up wasting our energy away, looking for happiness and not living it the right way. What even is the right way? We follow the path that is supposedly set out to us by society stresses and cunning commercials, steering us in the direction of always wanting more. When in your 20s, 30s, even 60s, we often question what's happening. So let's heal together. Those were her words. Grace, thank you so much, Grace Grossman, for giving me the opportunity of introducing your book. Grace Grossman, the writer, author, and yoga instructor, wellness coach. I am sure we're going to be meeting her during one of our sessions, the new program we are introducing as of Monday. What about your health? Thank you so much, Grace, for this opportunity. It was an honor introducing you and your book. Antonio, Sanjay, Rami, Charles, Fight Red with Pink, Naji Saloom, Rani, Yara, and everyone else on the thread. Thank you for being with me. Don't forget to join me tomorrow at 7. We have a great program that we're announcing, and I'm sure you will have something to contribute to it. Enjoy your evening, stay safe, and take care of your health. Bye-bye.